Hi there. In this demonstration, I'm going to show you how to change the order that your categorical values appear in your analysis or graphs. When I'm working with categorical data, the display order for the values is alphabetical. Sometimes this isn't appropriate for my data, so I can change the display order to make an analysis easier to consume and more effective as a communication vehicle. In this example, check out this graph of animal migration by month. The seasons are listed alphabetically, which isn't the most ideal way to show this data. Let me show you how to set a new order for these values. Back in the data table, I'll right-click the column that I want to change the display order for and open the column info dialog. I'll select the value ordering property from the list, and then I'll use the move up and move down buttons to help recreate a more intuitive order for this. I'll put these in order of the season, starting with spring. Apply the changes and click OK. Now, I'll rerun an analysis and create a new graph. These look so much better, don't they? I recognize this order without having to take extra time to think about it. Thanks for watching.